shimmy, baby. Hey, what if I told you Flint hip hop is in a state of emergency?
LB Dub.
Uh huh. See, I ain't afraid to let the whole world know, you know what I'm saying? Call me Bow Wow. But tonight, I'm Lamborghini Moss. It's a real special occasion, you know? Hey, Payne. Let's go get him again, homie.
Little mama bad, man, she fine, she a dime, she a problem. Bedroom time, boy, I make her yell like the college. So hood, check the swag, unlike anything I had. Red American Express, get what you want, got every bag. Niggas mad, say I'm sipping, her girls think she tripping. We don't even feed into that bull like Jordan and Pippen. Don't be tripping when she here, I'm at the club with other women. When I be out on tour, she be the only thing I'm missing. Late night, she hit my sidekick like Bow, come over, treat her like the fourth quarter, and put that D on her. She put up with all my bullshit and all of my drama, and I know that she the one because I let her meet my mama. She's
mine. Hey everybody, it's your girl Erica, CEO, founder of Independent Women Entertainment. You got a lot of male promoters today. Basically, I'm trying to be female promoter of Flint. You got all your other male promoters. You got Dink, you got Dante, Ebal, or so on. You know how you got all the men telling you to come out with your boy shorts on and, you know, your little tank tops, that's fine. But when you come out and party with me, it's because you're celebrating, you know, being independent. You work hard, you should play hard. We got the whole idea of sex sales, right? We're not trying to sell no ass. That we not going that route. Just meaning, you know, we gonna clean it up a little bit. The whole idea of sex, you know what I'm saying? Like, you coming out with your boy shorts, your heels or whatnot, that's fine, because I do it all the time. But we gonna make it look classy when we come out, you know, being sexy, doing us. But I want you to let you know that you're coming out for a reason, because you're independent, you know, you're working your 9-to-5, you taking care of the kids, you paying that light bill and so on. By late August, I want to do like a raffle for everybody, well, all my independent women. I want to take you to Miami, you know, just let your hair down, relax, you know, get away from the kids, away from your dudes or whatever. I am a big fan of people who take care of themselves, you know what I'm saying? It's okay to have a man, it's okay to do what you do, but at the end of the day, you know, you take care of yourself. Now, we'll get a man something to look at, of course, because that's just what we do. But when you come out, you're going to be proud to do it because you're independent. You bought your own outfit. You pay for your own hair, your own nails. And you went to work all day and made that money. Basically, I plan to do way more than just parties. Because, you know, it's more to life than just partying. I hope I got all of you guys' support. I mean, seriously. Oh, and to mention, this company will be nothing without my president, Tequana Harden, and my vice president, Autumn Redman. Oh my God, they've been phenomenal. Of course, she got Mondo helping me out. Oh, he's amazing. Work with Mondo. My heart goes out to him. Without him, half this stuff wouldn't even be possible. He's a little motivation for me, believe it or not. I know he's got a little name, a little rep, but he's motivation. I almost gave up. You know, once I got my first flyers and my little issue in the magazine, I was upset. I was hurt. Called Mondo up and he got the company back up and running. So other than that, besides, you know about the company and all, just to let you know a little bit about myself, I'm a single mother of four, working two jobs, running my own company. Yes, Independent Women Entertainment. Like basically my thing is you work hard, you play hard. And I believe in, like, you know, you stand for something, you fall for nothing. So basically, you made yourself look independent. You feel it inside and out. So, you know, we can make a lot. We can go a long way. We can make a lot of money off your looks. You know, being sexy in general. Cause I love it. I stay sexy at my 9-to-5. When I go to the gas station, I'm sexy. When I go to the grocery store, I'm sexy. So it's not like sex sales, like, oh, I'm about to spread them legs and go and cop it out. We got our strippers, we got all that. Do what you do, mama. is independent. You're an independent woman. And you men, you can stop too because your looks get you a long way too. So you independent off that. So your sex sells too. It's sexy, it's exotic. And we going to relax and let our hair down. We're going to have some drinks together. And hopefully we can continue to do it over and over and over again. I hope I have every last one of your support. Any other ladies, please call me if you want to get on my team, whatever. I always got a position open for you. So basically, I hope this company go a long, long, long way. So this company is about to go a long way. We're about to pop off. It's very energetic, you know what I'm saying? Everybody up on my team is excited. Of course, the first party is this Friday, June 17th at the Palm Tree. Pictures is going to be all night long, so dress to impress. My company, we're getting ready to take these women to Miami, and I know you would love that. We plan on working with a lot of people. We don't work around Flip, you know what I'm saying? That's what it's about. You know, you got a lot of your other artists work, you know, worried about Pontiac, Detroit, Saginaw. That's cool because we want to go there too. But as of now, Flint is what's popping. So basically, I hope all you women is planning on joining me because this is about to pop off. If you love to be on my flyers, just call me. 810-564-5075. Call me. You need anything from me, call me. I don't care what it's about to talk. You need something, the whole call world me. Middle of the night, I'm here for you. Trust me.
Call me Bowen.
Oh, we're getting our t-shirts made. Independent Women Entertainment. So, if you want your shirt made, just call me and I got you.
It's a real special occasion, you know?
That's the whole thing. We independent. We don't... I don't need no money from
me. Let's go get him again, homie.
So,
little mama bad, man, she fine. She a dime, she a problem. Bedroom time, boy, I make her yell like the college. So, hood, check us.